Well, finally, the big guy finally showed up here. It's been ages since we last saw the moon. And I do love to see a crescent. This one's about 5.3% lit. Let's go up and take a look at them after I shut this stuff off. Here we go. That is such a cool look. A sliver of a moon. All right, I tried to get it in better, but it's quite difficult because it's so low on the horizon. It's cutting through a lot of muck and moisture in the air. But it's so cool to get just that small slice of a moon there. But anyway, hello there. Here we are with the crescent moon on August 2nd, 2019. What's today, Friday? And it's now 9:14 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. And it's that little piece of the moon's about to duck under the house and go to bed for the night. So we're gonna wish it well and try to see if we can head over to Jupiter here. Okay, there we go. With our grainy image there. And we'll redo the alignment, so this will take me a little bit. But if the video does pick it up, I see Antares down there to the 5 o'clock position away from Jupiter. And Jupiter is the bright one up there. Alright, there we go. That should, I know it took me a while, but there's a good look at all four of the moons. And I'll take a short clip here and I'll be right back. Alright, there we go. We're back. Got our short video clip and we'll try to do a stacking. See how well it comes in. But next we're going to try to get Jupiter in. Not look too good. I hope to get it in better because I think the great red spots over there in the lower right. Alright, there we go. I'll be right back taking another clip. Okay, so as Jupiter's doing its thing, I'm gonna walk in the back and see if I can get a glimmer of Saturn. I don't believe so though. Nope, there's not a single flicker over there. I thought my sky would be pretty good tonight for viewing, but there's not one star showing up by eye. Oh well. It's 9:27 p.m. now, so maybe, oh, I don't know. Maybe we'll come back out in about 2 hours or so. Maybe an hour. See if, Saturn ever shows. Well, it's so sad that my sky is devoid of any of those stars up there. And I live in a small city. I can't imagine what it'd be like in a large one. Probably be lucky just to see the moon. There we go. Get one more look at the four moons around Jupiter. And again, it's showing a big halo ring on the monitor around Jupiter itself, but I don't think the video's gonna pick it up. I don't think it did the other night, so. Boy, was it good to see the moon again. Little bugger's been hiding from me. and I probably forgot to say it, but Jupiter's in the south right now. The moon was over in the west northwest, and Saturn should be in the southeast somewhere. And that's good enough there. So if it's only the two big guys tonight, well, that'll have to do. Hopefully not, though. Alrighty, we're at 9:35 p.m. now. Take care, and I hope to be back. If not, I wave goodbye now. Oh, you mean to tell me I didn't have that recording? What the hell? Oh, hell. Well, first off, let me do this. Alrighty, I think I forgot to hit the record, so I'm going to do this again. Alrighty, we're back. It's now 11:05 p.m., and we were having trouble trying to get even a picture of Saturn here, but we eventually did. So then I was able to get the alignment right, and let's double check our settings here. Okay, we're at our max zoom. Shutter speed's 1/50th, and the ISO is 800. Okay. So there's our ring, buddy. It's nice to be able to get Saturn and Jupiter in the same shot, so we'll put some pictures in here so you can see the sky and where they are positioned, and a bit of our foreground here of the trees and houses and stuff. And just in case I didn't get it, I'm going to change up and try to get the stars around Saturn in better. I'll be right back. Okay, so if the recording didn't work before, I mentioned I could see Titan over there, about to the 8 o'clock position. But it's doubtful the video's going to pick it up. But what I wanted to do, just in case things got buggered up, I wanted to show the stars of Sagittarius here, which are all around Saturn. So the brightest light up there is Saturn down at the bottom. And those flickers of light are called stars in Sagittarius. And just so you can see the darkness here. So on the monitor, this is what it's like for me. The ISO is up as high as it'll go, so you can't see the tree or Saturn, and the only light is to the far right there, which is Jupiter. That's why it can be so hard to get the camera centered on that very faint light. Anyway, it's now 11:11 p.m. up here on this Friday night, the 2nd of August, 2019. It's a shame the earlier footage I got of Jupiter just did not come out very well. And the great red spot was showing tonight, but it didn't come out very well in the stacked images. But that's the breaks. But anyway, we'll try to throw some pictures in here. Maybe do some overlays so we can see what we're looking at and the direction and all that. At the moment, Saturn's in the south and Jupiter's in the southwest. But anyway, I hope you all had a great week and you have a fun time this weekend. Take care now. The trio's going to wave goodbye, and no, we'll make it a quartet, me too. And hope all is right in your world. Good night from Ohio. Bye now.